The back gate's open.
Let's get this scumbag. This is gonna be easy. You're through, Chuck.
Who let you losers in?
We know about your plans to destroy the police station.
Listen, man! My dad's gonna buy the police station and build a dope gym on it for me and my friends!
You make me sick.
Besides, do you guys even have a warrant?
I thought you had the warrant.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Are you two poop flakes even aware that I'm a minor and I won't do any time at all?
I've got an idea.
Come on, Gomez! Gomez!
I'm sorry, bro.
Don't you die on me, Gomez! Medic! Medic!
It's so cold, Cliff.
No, man, it's not cold, man. It's warm. It's warm, Gomez. Don't you die on me! Oh, man.
Have my half drink spread in the car.
No, no, Gomez, you can drink it. No! No, Gomez! No!
Welcome back. Clint, this is your new recruit, Pete Pelican.
Hello.
I don't need a partner, Chief. I work alone.
I know it's tough losing a partner like Gomez, but...
Quit, Carroll, to evidence immediately.
Sorry, Chief. I'm needed elsewhere.
Clint! Are you back?
I don't think I'll ever be back, Chief.
Good. You're here.
Sit down. There's no time to explain.
Aren't you the janitor?
Listen! Guy Cruz. CEO of Guy's Water Company. He's stealing water from the city's reservoir to create dihydrogen monoxide. Do you know what that stuff is capable of?
No, but it sounds like trouble.
I don't either, Clint. But I'm not gonna let Guy unleash his lizard poison into the city's water supply. I just need your help.
Gomez? I thought you died.
I did. But I'm here now, and I came by to tell you, be what I'm not, Clint. Alive.
Looks like Guy's going on a cruise to prison.
Soon, baby, soon.
You're late.
No, I'm not. Just barely.
Guy's room is down the hall, ready to breach when you are.
Let's get this guy.
Yes.
How can I help you, gentlemen?
Water?
Cut it with a business casual crap. We know what you've been doing.
Oh, if you have a problem with how our company's run, I can give you the number to our customer service department.
We always appreciate the input.
You really don't think we wouldn't know about your little dihydrogen oxide scheme, you sick little lizard man?
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about.
You know exactly what we're talking about.
I don't think I do.
You've given me no choice.
Have you seen Pulp Fiction?
What?
I said, have you seen Pulp Fiction?
Put the gun down, Jack.
What?
I said, have you seen Pulp Fiction? Have you ever heard of it?
God damn it, put the gun down!
Let go!
No, you let go!
I'm gonna have to ask a gentleman to leave.
This goes way deeper than I thought.
No, you know what I realized? You're just some delusional moron. Why am I even here right now? I think I'm the moron for being your partner.
Clint, put the glasses on.
Are you serious?
Put the glasses on.
No.
Put the glasses on!
No! Will not put those on.
Everything will make sense when you put these glasses on. You either put these glasses on or start eating the ground.
The ground tastes tasty.
Fine. Let's do this. Put the glasses on!
No!
Put the glasses on! Put them on! Dude, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to hit you. Put them on!
No!
Put them on!
I'm done!
No! Don't go! Don't go! Put them on! This guy, Guy Cruz, he's a bad guy. He's putting lizard poison in the water supply. We need to-
Jack?
Get out of here. I knew you'd come back.
I want back in.
Good. Meet me at- You're done for- Jesus Christ!
Oh my God, we were here just a couple days ago. How's he dead?
Hold. Your past friend dropped dead. That hurt your head. But to heal, meet me in the fields. That's a stupid haiku. What does that even mean?
Wait. So this guy's the CEO of a water company, right? Well then, there's other water companies out there. They're competition too. Maybe this is all connected. It's all connected.
Then, what do we do?
I have an idea. Come on.
I see him. Stand by. I must do this alone.
Fine. But I need you to take these.
Alrighty. I'll catch you on the other side. Pete, what are you doing here?
Can't you see? I'm behind all of this.
I'm gonna end this.
We'll see about that.
Any last words?
On your knees, peasant.
Please don't kill me.
And see you.
Man, you're so good at what you do. How'd you figure out my little riddle?
Honestly, I don't know. Why am I not dead right now?
I'm just an actor studying for a new role.
What about Guy? Is he dead?
He's still kicking. He's right over there. Effects are pretty wild nowadays, huh?
Damn.
Dude, good job. You kept him distracted.
Jack, what did you do? He was an actor.
He was an actor?
Yes. Oh my God. What are we gonna do?
I got an idea.
What the hell is that? Where'd you pull that from?
Who are you?
Don't worry about it. How did you get here?
She wants to see you.
Alright.
That was pretty good.
Well, boys, you really killed it out there.
Thanks, Chief. You know, I learned something today. Doesn't matter if you're taking down some high school jock or world-class actor. Everything will be alright as long as you have a friend by your side.
You know, I think I learned something.
Wait, aren't you the janitor? Somebody puked in the hallway. Why don't you go clean it up? Clint, are you back?
I think I'm back.
Just not here. I'm gonna follow my passion and become a surf cop.
Really? Good luck. Get out of here.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm gonna be a surf cop.
Oh. Okay. Will I ever see you again?
No.